Okay, let's throw her into the cemetery.
No, I'm not dead. Shh. I'm dead.
Okay, now that that's over, I guess it's just me and you. You don't have to sleep in the shower now.
Yeah, baby.
I don't want to die in the same. But you have to.
It's not that long.
Well, I finally learned how to control my own wheelchair. Great. Whatever. One long year of pushing you around.
We don't live in a year in this camper. We've only been here a month. Well, I'm just kidding. A week. A week, I tell you.
Just me one day.
Well, it feels like a year to me.
Well, sorry. You know, I've been in a wheelchair before, but not for real. You know, you don't know how painful this is. You don't know.
How are you really gonna know?
Okay, pretend everybody dies. I'm just kidding. Let's go make a camp. No, I'm not. No. No, I'm in the shower.
It's the only way you can
sleep.
This is
a disobedience. What?
It's the only place. You have no other place. You can't go in the cabinet. There's no bed in here.
Yes, I can. I don't have to sleep with my wheelchair. Nobody does. Nobody.
It'll be very... The doctor said that you can't sleep on the cabinet. I don't really care. Well, you have to, because if you sleep on the cabinet, you could...